Private corporation that's owned by elite banking families who don't give a fuck about you or your child or your well-being. It's all about monies to them. And this is a solution, and the solution, how we can shut all this shit down and really get fucking free.